catching the public imagination. Because unfortunately this government has been totally anti-farmer. They have sought to reverse by ordinance even those few progressive things which were done for farmers by the previous UPA government by way of the Land Acquisition Act of 2013.